What is good, YouTube? This is the Fourth Gen Gamer back with
Dragon Tamer Blade. What's up, guys?
Oh, yeah. So anyway, we're just going to run through our party very briefly here. We have Sceptile, level 37 for me, Primeape, level 38, Nidoking, level 40, Ampharos, level 40, Blastoise, level 43, and Swellow, level 38. What you got over there?
I've got a Heracross, level 43, an Absol, level 41, my Apom, aka my pickup bitch, Quagsire, level 41, Gardevoir, level 41, Charizard, level 40.
Very nice, very nice. And still on the search for that last Pokemon, right?
I'm waiting for somebody cool, if anybody.
Yes, sir.
Take whatever legend we get.
Do you want to take care of this? You know, Deoxys was on the beginning, so I don't know. But do you want to take care of this rocket dialogue here?
Sure. Wicked, bro. You got the amber. That's the most radical thing ever, dude.
Radical.
All right, dude. That there is a fossil of Aerodactyl, like an ancient Pokemon. You could take that to the lab in Grunic Town, and the scientists there will totally bring it back to life, dude. All right, bro. I'll catch you later. Peace out, dude. Dude.
I'm trying to think of... I'm trying to think of, like, a YouTuber that sounded like, but I can't put my finger on it. I don't know. Yeah, all right, so...
I'm going
to talk to all these. Ooh. Okay. Oh, there it is. Yep, I just found it. Fly. And... Oh, shit. I just realized that I was on, online. I'm going to go on Do Not Disturb.
Go on Don't Talk to Me mode.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Leave me alone. Oh, fuck. Do I have... Oh, I have Swellow. I knew... Whenever I play a game, I always plan out Surf and Fly ahead of time. I'm just, you know...
This town's nothing.
This town's nothing, alright. It's kind of like, Old Ale Town and Hoenn. You know that town, like, right after, What's your hometown in that? Like, I forget, actually, but... It's kind of like that. It's just a final town, but, anyway, what the fuck are we even doing?
There's a couple trainers over here.
I could stay here forever. I'll follow you in a minute here. I'm just finding anything. And looks like this is a completely useless town. You are right.
Do we have Rock Smash yet? No, I don't think so.
Yeah, we had Surf. But, yeah, we just went onto a dock from a body of water, so I think that's kind of self-evident, but oh well. So, any types that you're looking for the rest of your party?
Just waiting for something I like. There's been a lot of tempting Pokemon, but nothing like, oh man, I want that on my team.
Yeah, nothing that drives the point, really, but essentially, you don't know with this heck if they are allowed trade evolutions, because Pokemon like Haunter or Machoke or, you know, Kadabra, like, you don't know if you need the trade evo, because a lot of hacks fix that, but not all of them do, because big difference between a Haunter and a Gengar, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I wouldn't take that risk unless I knew for sure.
Oh yeah, definitely. But anyway, hopefully we will be, at least somewhat soon, we're going to be finishing this series, maybe by 25 parts or something like that. This is episode number 19, and hopefully after that we're going to be doing maybe another, oh man, I do not, Hitmonchan and Hitmonlee, I have bad memories of them from my Glazed Nuzlocke, I'm like, ah. But anyway, yeah, we are planning on possibly doing another, and holy shit, Sceptile is gaining XP like there's no tomorrow. But yeah, we're thinking of doing some type of other Let's Play, some type of lock maybe. But if you guys have any ideas, please let us know. If any gen they want to do, if any game, lock, challenge, something like that. One thing that I do want to try out at some point, whether it's a solo Let's Play or a co-op with Blade, or anybody for that matter, I do want to try an egg lock, because those look like a ton of fun, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, they're just tough to... Well, not tough to set up, but tough to learn how to set up.
I know, that's why I'm, like, skeptical. especially for two people, that's a lot to set up, you know.
But that's a lot of eggs, too.
That is a lot of fucking eggs, but we'll see.
I just killed a Nidoking in honor of you.
Oh, great. Yeah, but I'm actually happy that I'm using Nidoking, because I never get to use Nidoking. As I'm playing Pokemon more and more, I'm just like, fuck all the Pokemon I used to use. Let's just go for something new here, something fresh, you know?
Absol does not want to go against a fighting type. Let's go out into Gardevoir.
Hell yeah. Trying to see if we're making progress here.
I just kept going north.
You know what? This is weird. We have the first three badges, then the fifth, and then the seventh.
Man, we had to skip something then. Fuck.
I don't know, because the level curve is at least making some sense.
I mean, it's not like we got two out of order. There's no way we really got that out of order.
No.
We kind of just followed the path. This game doesn't let you go that far out.
Yeah, no, and... Oh, I'm battling that Needle King. Bye. Bye, Needle King. Anyway. If they do allow you to use that Aerodactyl, are you going to consider that?
I was thinking about it. I'm still not sure.
Do you have a fly? Oh, yes, you do. You have a fly Pokemon with Charizard.
Yeah.
Trying to think. And hey, it's Primate the Primate. And then there's Sceptile and Hariyama. Oh, Hariyama. Oh, God. No me gusta Hariyama. Oh, Jesus. No.
Remember him from the gym?
I remember him too well. Yeah, no. Not fun.
Best right. A lot of fun together.
Oh, jeez. You know, I do love the low kick with Primeape. It gets, like, stronger as you go through the game, because that's based on weight, so Pokemon get heavier as you go through the game, you know?
They all get fat. Pokemon put on weight over time.
Yes, sir. Alright, what is Blastoise holding? He's holding TM44. What the fuck? What's TM? It better be a good one. It is... It's Rest. Alright, that's kind of interesting.
You had your Blastoise holding a TM?
I guess. Oh, I'm gonna use Fly and see, I'm gonna look at the town map, actually. It looks like we have a lot of places to go to still, but, looks like we are making a lot of progress in the game. Alright.
Just the last couple episodes, we got, like, 3 or 4 badges.
Oh, yeah, definitely. And, I'm just saying that having Fly, and this is probably good for you, too, with, Charizard, that made my Swellow like a beast. Like,
I actually haven't taught it to Charizard yet.
Really? It's a good move. It's not just, you know, a good agent. One thing that I don't love is that third gen does lower the damage on it, so that kind of sucks. Like, it's normally 90 damage, right? Or 80 damage?
Fly, I thought was... Yeah, it's something like that.
And now in this game, it's 70 damage, which, I mean, that's cool. You know, it's... Wing attack is 60, so it's an improvement. And holy shit, this Cloyster is actually not bad.
Nose pass. I have no interest in you, nose pass.
Nose pass.
Quagsire wants to learn Earthquake.
Oh, yeah.
Game on.
That is
Everybody
not
will
bad.
Feel my pain.
And then with that stab? That stab, though, the power is real.
All of the death all over the place.
Oh, man. Do we get to a town any soon? Because I might have to go restore.
You gotta go through a quick cave. I'm still not out of town yet, though.
Shit. What the fuck?
Why can't I just use Slick Bomb? What am I doing?
You're being Blade.
Why am I doing these things?
You're being Blade. No, I don't want to use Quick Attack. Damn it. Oh, I still have 1 HP.
Now I want to use Sludge Bomb because I can't hit this thing with Earthquake. But I don't know what I was doing before.
You know, the level curve, like, right this second is, like, not, like, Steel Cave. Oh, there's a Beldum in this cave.
There's a Beldum in there?
Holy fuck.
I did not see any Beldum. All I saw was Phampies.
It's level 15, so it's not... I definitely would not. And a Nose Pass, holy shit. Yo.
The Nose Pass I saw in there was level 36.
Another Beldum level 15. Holy shit. Yo, if I had another slot in my party, I'm all over that. And another Beldum level 15. Looks like that's a set level for that, at least. I'm in a Mawile. This is an interesting cave. It's a very interesting cave. Oh, that was very quick, actually, yeah.
Largass City?
Yeah, I'm just avoiding all trainers right now, and I'm going to go back, because I just want to go restore.
Well, there's a lot of Rocket members in the next city.
Largass... Do you think it's large ass?
Didn't we have huge ass city before?
No, it was small ass.
Small ass town.
Small ass town, yeah. Alright, here's the Pokemon Center. Did you battle all the trainers that you were able to, or did you just skip on by?
Yeah, I kicked all their asses on the way up.
Alright, I might have to go back down there. You know what, Blade? You're going to be the chief investigator. And once you find something, interesting, then you let me know. And I'll come back for my pounding of trainers.
Well, I'm assuming that... Where we need to go next, story-wise, is into Silph-Co.
That would make the most sense.
Because there's a rocket people in there, but I'm going to look around the town first, see if there's anything else to get.
Yeah, investigate the town. Make sure there's no more TMs or anything that we're missing.
There's TM-29 Psychic.
Whoa. That is... My reaction really was really, inside, I kind of just got really excited and jizzed my pants. I'm just kind of in a state of shock right now because this game doesn't like to give that many great TMs. But holy shit, we got Psychic!
And I've gone all around the town. Our next stop is to go up to the roof of Sylph Co. and go see Giovanni.
Okay.
While you do your thing, I'm going to go inside the department store.
Alright, yeah, get your stuff done in there. I'm going to go get TM-29, and I just beat one fisherman, but I think that I'm good, because, yeah. Where is TM-29? Oh, is that in the...
Left building.
Oh, top left building, alright. Let me run and speed up on that one. Top left. Here we go. Mr. Psychic. Yeah.
Now that you are around, we can go into Sylph Co.
Alright, let me just teach this move, and no one can...
Let down.
Keep breathing.
Don't you hate that?
What the fuck? There's an old man, and he says, spare some change. You probably think I'd just go spend dues on it, right? Well, I would. Alright, so,
the police have Giovanni trapped.
Wait, what do we have to do?
Just go inside first. They're gonna tell you that Giovanni's trapped on the roof. The police have him.
Oh, Lord.
Voltor tried to use self-destruct on me, but he wasn't allowed to.
Up the stairs, or?
Just start going through the building, I guess. I'm fighting a trainer on the second floor right now.
I am on the sixth floor.
Took the elevator?
No, I just used the stairs.
Or you just kept going up the stairs?
I went up the stairs, yo.
Alright, now I'm on the eighth floor because of a warp panel. It's gonna be one of those places.
Hey, it's the police!
You got all the way up there? He said there's a door we need to unlock to get there.
Oh, I know, it's not that. It's just like a random police officer. Level 25 Voltor. What a fucking prick. I'll be completely
careful.
Honest.
They like to try and use self-destruct on you.
I can tank it. And off-screen, I'll probably end up doing all those battles that I missed.
Because my Quagsire laughs at people who try to use self-destruct because he can't be touched by it.
And he also laughs at all the Magnemites and Magnetons that he can just laugh at by using Earthquake on.
Random cop.
Where's the card key? I thought that Team Rocket had it.
He said that we need to find one. And I was like, what? That's your job.
Yeah, I was going to say, they're unprepared.
I'm just supposed to be saving people.
Exactly. When the fuck does Nidoking ever learn Earthquake? I feel like it learns it. It's just not...
Oh, I found the card key. All right.
Where is it? What floor? Tell me now.
It is on the fifth floor, but you have to step on a warp panel on the ninth floor in order to get to it.
Oh, the ninth floor, you don't say. Seventh floor. Eighth floor. Come on, speed up button. Ninth floor.
TM-1 focus punch?
Yeah. Shit. Where the fuck is the... Oh, wait, is it behind, like, three crates, kind of?
No, it's one of those ones, there will be a rocket guy. Well, the ninth floor panel, I don't know exactly what it looks like, but the panel on the third floor that you'll be coming down on, there's a rocket guy directly to the bottom left of it.
Wait, so you have to go on the panel on the third floor to get to the ninth floor to get to the fifth floor?
No, I mean, you're going to go on the ninth floor. Hold on, let me try and find the exact one for you.
I got it.
Go to the fifth floor.
Oh, I gotcha. I found it. I got it.
Yeah, go on that one. It'll take you to the ninth floor. Go right back on that one.
I got it.
Then go down and go to the right.
Bingo
card key.
See
if I have any ethers for my...
Bingo card key.
Alright.
I'm going to go just run and restore. So I guess we have to go to the top floor and use the card key.
Yes, I'm assuming so. But I'm also going to try and pick up all the treasures hidden amongst this place.
I am going to run and restore. Because I just love restoring. I just don't like wasting items. I honestly don't. I mean, I'd rather just speed and just go just restore. Fuck everything. I'm gonna go check out what's going on this top floor. There's no blood. Oh, actually, that'll be kind of fun. Let's see. 11th floor. What do we have here? Oh, I see Giovanni.
Is he alive?
What does this grunt say? I can't go through this wall! Well, no shit, Sherlock. Zink. Yeah, he said, I can't go through this wall. Oh, shit. What the fuck? I can't go through the wall! No! Oh, no, there's probably a warp panel you have to get to the... Oh, that is bullfuck.
That's
Oh, I found three items. I found a Carbos, a rare candy.
Ooh, rare candies.
And an Ultra Ball.
I like candy.
I like candy. Alright, I'm just gonna play around with a bunch of doors and shit. Why not?
I'm going to unlock all the doors. Unlock all of the doors.
I'm going to unlock... I'm going to unlock the door to your heart blade.
I feel like that's a song.
There's someone that's hiding between like a bunch of boxes.
You don't want to get found.
Yeah, not by the Team Rocket group of terrorists and rebels.
We're not terrorists, we're misunderstood.
Oh my god.
Okay, I see where that rare candy is supposed to be. I'm gonna go grab that. Carbos, rare Conde, Ultra Ball.
Fuck.
We got up here.
And we will all go down together.
There's a lot of weird people to fight in this place.
Yes, we will all go down together. I found the focus punch, by the way.
Full heal, max revive, escape rope.
Do you know that song by any chance?
No. Negative.
It's a Billy Joel song.
Negativo.
Are you a Billy Joel fan?
Like Piano Man, that's by him, right?
I found it.
You found it?
There's a lot of shit. Oh, I'll let you know. So, you have to go to...
No stop help. If you promise not to rape me, I'll teach one of your Pokemon Thunder Wave.
Wait, is that... Wait, you're on the 11th floor?
I'm on, like, the second floor. Oh, some random girl facing
the door.
Let me
tell you what to do. Go to the third floor.
Right, 1 second. I want to teach Thunder Wave to Gardevoir.
All right. Well, I'll wait for you, Blade.
All right, third floor.
No, I'm kidding.
Right. I'm on the third floor. Right. Come on. Where's your instructions?
I'm sorry. All right, now, directly below the elevator, if you just go straight down, you see, like, a rocket grunt, right?
Yeah.
Go down a little bit more until you have two, if you can make like a left or a right, like two rooms, go on the one to the left, and then you see like the first room towards the left, there's like a computer and some blueprints, you know?
Yep.
Go on that, and then it should say seventh floor, and then you can use that panel, and then go to the 11th floor.
There we go.
You with
Yay.
Me? Alright, card key.
Open
all right.
That shit.
Now let's see. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do, alright? Blade, I think you could be a good police chief. And I'll be the Giovanni, and if that is Lance, then you'll be the Lance, alright?
Sure.
Sound good? Alright, get in your voice. Just make sure it's all good, you know. Alright, very good.
We have you now, Giovanni. Your reign of terror is over.
I just finished, like, learning about the French Revolution, and when I hear a reign of terror, that just makes me think of France in the 1790s. I'm sorry, that's bad.
Lance, no. I don't know what kind of good voice for Lance. Oh no, I'm choking.
No, that's not the die. Yeah!
The only way to leave in this building is in handcuffs. Wait, who's there? Another one of your grunts, Giovanni. This one seems different from the rest. I'm not sure why, though. No matter. No rocket is a match for your dragon's lance. Well, do you want to take this? Because it's technically you on my screen.
Yeah. Josh! Giovanni! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No match for you, eh? You sure don't know, Josh. We will defeat the both of you and make you wish you never make... something about being born. I don't know. I'll take care of the police chief. You take care of that Lance guy.
Oh,
enough
God,
chats.
No.
Prepare yourself, Rockets.
No, I don't want to fight Lance. I like Lance.
Oh, God. I like Lance, too.
43 Gyarados.
Alright, I'm speeding this shit up. Fuck it.
Put this motherfucker to sleep.
Ampharos. You know how Ampharos is. He can just smash him with a Thunder Punch. Smash that bitch.
I tried to put Gyarados to sleep, and by accident, I poisoned him.
Oh, shit. Yo. Flygon. Flygon is coming.
Oh.
Now you're going to have to beat Lance. You're going to have to defeat a Flygon. You are going to be, like, crushed inside.
I'm fighting all of my favorite Pokemon.
You like Gyarados?
No, not really. Gyarados is actually my least favorite of the quote-unquote dragons.
And then there's a Aerodactyl.
Yeah, I'm fighting that right now. Oh, God. Good job, Quagsire. a flag. Oh no! Beautiful Flygon.
I'm not saying that this is necessarily easy, but I'm just saying I was like fucking pulling out my hair for the gyms, and then this is not that awful.
And here's his Dragonite.
Oh shit, now I'm nervous. Level 55, 60, 48. That's actually not awful.
It hit me hard as hell, though.
Alright. Thunder Wave! Oh shit, use Safeguard.
Yeah, I can't do anything to it either.
Oh my god, Thunder Punch does not do anything. Thunder Punch does not do anything. Thunder Punch does not do anything.
Right.
Oh shit! I have Thunder with Nidoking. Smash it! No, damn it!
Stop missing, Heracross! There we go.
Dead. What? What?
Death.
What? Alright, dead. Dead.
Missing a cross All right.
chop? Cross chop. Cross chop is like 100 damage, but like high critical
accuracy.
Hit. Yeah. And he says, impossible!
That dialogue.
Impossible! Oh, that's not important at all. How could this have happened? And what the fuck, the rival walked up. That's weird. All the years of planning. It was all perfect. Ruined by a couple of children. I have nothing more to say to either of you. And you can do the blade dialogue. Since
I already skipped it all. I'm back to Giovanni talking.
Oh, damn it. Alright, then you'll do Giovanni then. If that's the case, then both of you can get the hell out of here now. The police chief says, fine, but this is not the last you will be seeing of us. That's like the reverse effect of like when you see Team Rocket. Sorry, you have to like the well, what can I say part?
Yes. I don't remember what voice I had from last time, or did you do to Giovanni last time?
I gave it like an Italian voice, like an Italian grandpa.
I don't really got Italian grandpa. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Alright, well, I can try, but I'm not great with it.
Go for it, you got this.
Well, what can I say? Both of you have shown today what I could have never expected. You showed outstanding courage and loyalty. For this, I am very thankful and would like to commemorate you two for what you have, done. I, Giovanni, hereby promote Blade and Josh, or Josh and Blade, to Team Rocket, admins.
Whoop, whoop.
Thank you, sir. This is more than I could have ever hoped to achieve. Now then, I must make my leave. I hope that we all meet. Hope that we all meet very soon.
And now we're by ourselves. Bitch.
We're Team Rocket Admins.
We're in charge.
Now we. Large and now in we make the calls, dude. We make the calls.
So does that mean I get to have bitches? Like, I'm gonna get to boss some people around?
Yeah, we don't get no retest. I wonder if we get gift Pokemon. And now there's a gym, actually.
The gym is open. You said you wanted to make this a longer episode. Do you want to have a gym in it?
We're already 23 minutes in.
Your call, boss. I know you have your stream soon.
Yeah, nah. Okay. But it is a steel-type gym leader, so that's interesting.
Charizard!
Yeah, you're gonna boss with that. I don't have anybody, actually, Primeape can boss. And
he does have
steel
that
types.
Fighting.
And also, with low kick, steel types are heavy, usually. Just
bang,
saying. So off-screen, I'm going to take care of all them trainers, so I'll be ready for this gym. And that's that for us, guys. Make sure you go check out Blade. His channel is always linked down below. He has some great stuff. Got some Soul Silver Nuzlocke going on, as well as some Showdown shit.
And free shinies.
Good. And free shinies, but by the
I'll
time this
you to
is
watch
out,
me. Free shinies.
Yeah. Anyway, any last words, Blade, besides we get the bitches?
We do get the bitches. That's all I got to say. Bitches.
Exactly. That's how you live here at Team Rocket as an admin. You live good. So, anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Until next time, this is the 14 Gamer and
Dragon Tamer Blade.
We
peace,
out.
Motherfuckers.